This place will go wild when they see Shaquille O'Neal make his way to the Magic bench.
Look on his face right now, not really sure of what's going to happen.
So Shaq is in the building. Hardaway, yes, and the Magic with a 2-0
lead. Getting suited up. His ankles are being taped by Lenny Currier. John Gabriel with the Magic came out to Brian Hill, the head coach, and asked him what he thought.
Too many with Michael Jordan guarding him.
Jordan a moment ago hit the three. Jordan with the step. Yes.
Michael Jordan has just been outstanding ever since Pippen and Rodman went out of the lineup. Michael has picked it up.
Jordan with the baseline move. Beautiful feed. Hopper is clobbered by Konka.
And right away, Scottie Pippen looking to the trail official, Bob Delaney, for a flagrant foul.
Horace Grant turning back Michael Jordan. There was a question mark right throughout the day as to whether Shaquille O'Neal would return to the action. Jordan with another three. He's been back in the New Jersey area for the funeral. Looked like Hardaway took a shot. Play continues. You hear the reaction from the crowd.
Tony Kukoc, not known for his defense, makes what is a good team defensive play there, stepping into the pad.
Since last Tuesday with Shaquille in New Jersey, he did make his return to this area.
They look like dumbfounded right now. They don't really know what to make of this. It's amazing the Magic out on the court trying to keep their composure with all the distractions around the periphery.
Hardaway. Pass, and Michael providing the finisher. He has 10. The Bulls lead 21. Jordan with the step, finding Edwards. Yes.
In the act of taking a shot.
Well, he lets him go, and now the foul, but the basket will count. Michael Jordan with 12 points, and he's headed to the line. Three-point play for Jordan. He has 13. Final seconds of the quarter. Bulls lead by 9 points. Hardaway got the step, then the adjustment. What a move by Penny Hardaway. And by Rodman, able to switch hands in midair and hit back prior to the timeout as if he were pointing to the heavens.
No way Michael Jordan could reach in there, didn't want to take a chance.
Leading the NBA, averaging just under 31 in the first half. A 9-3 run by the Magic. Here's Shaw. Ryan Shaw from downtown. Fade away by Jordan. 17 for Michael Jordan.
He's going to draw some Orlando Magic players. Penny Hardaway coming. Horace Grant was coming on the baseline.
So O'Neal gives it back. Hardaway for three. It off. Good reaction by Penny Hardaway. Did not give up on the missed shot, and then was able to set things out of shot as Jordan goes to work against Anderson. Gets the step, and that is rejected by O'Neal. Jordan slapped away. Nice play by Hardaway. And now down to 5/10 of a second remaining. And Kukoc able to get it in, and Michael was trying to release it in one motion. Nick Anderson on the floor with Penny Hardaway. Horace Grant. Hardaway fouled by Weddington.
Grant for Orlando and Penny.
Now Scott posting up. Going at Hopper. Picked off by George.
Wind up pass by Dennis Scott. Easily picked off.
Anderson 1-for-3. Hardaway and O'Neal just not getting the help. Nice move by Penny Hardaway. He has 12, and the Bulls are up by 10.
And as good a defender as Scottie Pippen he really has his hands full with Penny Hardaway. He told us today, the toughest in the league for him to guard.
Oh, Michael Jordan owning the court on that move. First met by Shaquille O'Neal, went to the change of direction, and then went baseline. Hardaway for three. Yes. Jordan picked up by O'Neal and fires one up and actually assists himself. So the one, pop it off glass, catch it. But he will not get credit for the assist.
But the rebound, only he knew where that miss was going because he knew he was in trouble. But just so much more alert, so quick to react to the basketball.
Oh, Hardaway showing his quickness. Now the Bulls try to break, looking to catch Orlando. And a Scott. Pass on the three for the two. 56, Chicago. Jordan hit on a reach-in.
Taking the ball to people, drawing contact.
I got the feeling the Bulls were re-energized. 7 points, Chicago lead. Hardaway got position. Jordan, Rodman, Shaw with the rebound. The Magic on the run. Hardaway with Shaw.
Slow, fast break. Didn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Here's Jordan. Michael Jordan on the penetration. Chicago 77 and Orlando 70. 3 minutes gone by in the fourth quarter. Shaw, yes, in the huddle. Brian Hill mentioning to the Magic, we have plenty of time. Let's not rush things. We're right in the ball game. Hardaway. 6 point Chicago lead. He's hit only two of his last 10 shots. Nice play by Jordan, breaking it up. O'Neal's pass broken up, saved by Hardaway. Here's Shaquille. Nice recovery by Penny Hardaway to find Shaquille O'Neal. It's down to a 4 point. 2:40 remaining, fourth quarter. Orlando down by only four. Hardaway, yes. Chicago lead is two. Nice guys. Orlando in the midst of a 10-2 run to tie the game at 86. And Michael Jordan has given the Bulls the lead. 88-86. Hardaway sets up against Pippen. Here's Hardaway. Coming up short. O'Neal with the air ball. And they get the whistle for the foul with 2 1/10 second remaining. A non-shooting foul. Might not be a bad idea. But he's going for the shot, able to hit for the four-point lead. And Wolf pops it to Hardaway, takes the three. And the Chicago Bulls able to hold on to defeat the Orlando Magic 90-86, and Orlando suffering its third home loss the last four games. Again, the final, the Bulls 90, the Magic 86.